ready to go?
Yes.
Who's first?
We am.
Oh, I think Sarah was first.
Yeah.
Oh. That's it, Sarah. Now, slowly get to your feet. Oh, well done, Sarah. Keep going.
This is so much fun. Great. But if it's so much fun, then give me a go.
I will in a minute. Or maybe a little longer.
Oh. You're still paddling. It must be my turn by now.
Okay, come on in, Sarah. Worry, James. You can have your turn after lunch.
Lunch? I have to wait until after lunch.
Well, Norman, it looks like it's just you on today's tour of the Ocean Rescue Center.
Wow! My own special tour! Amazing!
I'm coming too.
What?
Yes, Norman. Your mummy said that you were going on the tour and she knew you'd want your favorite cousin to go with you.
Jenny isn't here. She met me, Norman, and you know it.
It's even more special now, eh, Norman?
I bet it's not as good as the Newtown Pirate Museum tour.
James, don't you want another sandwich?
No, thanks, Dad. I'm just going to check that the paddleboard hasn't floated away.
James! What are you doing?
Sarah! You made me jump.
We're not allowed on the river without Dad watching!
Oh, I get it. You just want another turn.
What?
For such a big and powerful boat, Titan's steering is quite sensitive.
So you don't have to be super strong to turn her.
Whoa! Imagine steering Titan, Derek. Meh. Ooh! Can I flick this switch?
Please don't touch that.
Can I fire a water cannon?
You're not firing a water cannon.
Can I turn the Titan's engine and drive around the key?
Absolutely not.
I thought this was a special tour. When I was at Newtown Pirate Museum, they let me do anything I wanted.
I seriously doubt that.
Please, stop!
I love paddleboarding. I'm really good at it.
Well, yes you are, but how about before Dad finds out we'll be in so much trouble?
Will I? Oh, maybe I will. Okay, Sarah, turn me around now. Isn't this thing turning? It's not turning!
I heard shouting. What's James doing? James!
Dad, the river's too fast. I can't turn around.
James!
I don't like paddleboarding anymore.
He's heading towards the sea.
We can't follow him. There's nothing but marsh from now on. Better call Ocean Rescue.
James Jones has been swept downriver on a paddleboard, last seen heading towards the sea.
James Jones has been swept downriver on a paddleboard, last seen heading towards the sea.
Let's go, Penny.
Come on, kids. Come with me. We can watch the team in action. To have a great view.
I bet it's not as good as the new town. Well, I suppose that was quite good. Oh, wow! Titan is coming too! This
Wait a minute.
Okay, everyone spread out. We need to wipe the search area.
No sign of them yet, Penny.
Coming from up here.
Such a big area.
Money.
I found him. It's James. But I can't land to rescue him. It's nesting season, and I don't want to upset the birds.
Sam, can you go? Neptune won't be able to get in there.
Roger that, Penny. You know it's made for this.
Now, Sarah.
Thanks, James.
Wait.